You know, people sometimes tell me, I kind of agree with you about religion. This doesn't make sense on an are you insane level. Because the sun actually is our creator and our salvation. If you're a Christian, you might as well worship the sun because you do anyway. You just don't know it. Christianity is really nothing more than astrology with attitude. The entire Jesus story has been lifted wholesale from the sun god myth, and not for the first time either. There are many other holy figures with exactly the same life story as Jesus, right down to the details. The virgin birth, the star of the east, the 12 apostles, the miracles, the crucifixion, the resurrection, and so on and so on. The story has been told and retold time and time again, and it's all been inspired by the Son, the one true God. Admittedly, the sun is no more than a giant ball of burning gas, so whatever consciousness it may possess is unlikely to respond to your prayers directly, but you're already used to that. And we know the sun is actually there. We don't need to speculate about that or take anything on trust from people with their own agenda who don't know any more than we do, and who in many cases know considerably less. We can feel the sun's warmth, and we can see its light breathing life into everything that lives. What more do you want from God? Popcorn? And all we have to do is celebrate it. Obey or be punished. Are you insane? Forgive Satan. Satan, the nearest thing to a real God that we're ever going to have. You might as well worship the sun because you do anyway. You just don't know it. Christianity is really nothing more than astrology with attitude. The entire Jesus story has been lifted wholesale from the sun god myth, and not for the first time either. There are many other holy figures with exactly the same life story as Jesus. The virgin birth, the star of the east, the 12 apostles, the miracles, the crucifixion, the resurrection, and so on and so on. The story has been told and retold time and time again, and it's all been inspired by the Son, the one. Satan. It's the nearest thing to a real God that we're ever going to have.